just as it.
Sure.
I don't have a chance slogan yet. Hello, friends and neighbors, and thanks for being here. I think I know just about everyone here, and thank you so much for coming out this Thursday morning. I specifically want to thank my wife, Lindsay. She continually empowers me in my passions for nursing, community advocacy, and in working for the Atlanta City Council on neighborhood safety, code enforcement, criminal justice reform, and other important issues that affect our neighborhoods. Thank you for being here, Lindsay, and for all that you do. Well, for anyone who doesn't already know me, my name is Dustin Hillis. I'm a proud husband, a Riverside homeowner, a critical care nurse at Emory, and a former Atlanta City Council community liaison with the wonderful District 9, which we happen to be standing in this morning at one of our great local businesses. If you don't already know me and you live in Northwest Atlanta, you may instead know some of my work. For the past 2 years, I've been honored to work closely with Councilmember Felicia Moore on handling code enforcement complaints from concerned families and businesses, aggressively working on demolishing abandoned and blighted houses that are crime magnets in our community, and being Felicia's point person on a long list of challenges facing our neighborhoods. It's something I'm extremely passionate about, and I'm so grateful to her for giving me the opportunity to help change our community for the better, and for all of her guidance, advice, and faith along the way. And thank you, Felicia.
You're welcome, Dustin.
And it is because of her, and with her blessing, that today I am proud to announce my candidacy for the open Atlanta City Council District 9 seat in November. I believe many of you have known for some time that Councilwoman Moore is running for Atlanta City Council President, and she recently announced that this morning. As your next City Council member, I will build on the incredibly strong foundation Councilwoman Moore established over the last 20 years here in District 9 in Northwest Atlanta. Rock-solid relationships with all of our MPUs and our neighborhoods are a top priority because I believe in putting neighborhoods first when it comes to important issues in our city. Everything starts with neighborhoods. As your representative at City Hall, I will work hard every day to ensure our neighborhoods are safe for our families. No mother should have to worry about her child's well-being on the way to and from school or while playing out in the yard. We can and must do better regarding crime in the city of Atlanta.
Yes.
Our heroes, that is our firefighters, EMTs, and police officers, are in dire need of a friend on the council. I will be the strongest ally our city's first responders and heroes have ever had. They're there for us when we need them, and I will be there for them when it comes to better pay, better benefits, and morale.
Yes!
When I arrive at City Hall, I will fight for a more prosperous Atlanta. We must step up our game when it comes to addressing issues that bring our city and its people down. Blight, homelessness, outdated zoning codes, and an aging water and sewer system that has led us to paying the second highest water bills in the nation. My work, our work, will not be complete until these issues are fully addressed.
Yes.
So over the next 10 months, I hope to earn your support, prayers, and your vote for Atlanta City Council, District 9. Thank you all so much for coming out today, and I hope you have a great rest of the day. God bless.